I had to learn the hard way. Snoop was doing a TV show. Snoop said, when we take a break, we're going to go to my trailer and hit some weed. I was like, you ain't said nothing with no hit some weed. I ain't say that to him, but I was thinking it. So I'm in the trailer. It's me, Snoop, and two brothers. I watch them roll it, light it, put it in rotation. I know the rules. Puff, puff. I see you've been to a seminar yourself. So everything is fine. But about 4 3/4 minutes, I start noticing that I am higher than I have ever been my entire life. I don't mean cool high. I'm talking about scary high, high. The type of high where you're looking down at your mama's house and satellites and Jesus, I don't want to be this high. And I'm trying to figure out how I can get this high in 4 3/4 minutes. I swear to God, I look up, these Negroes have lit 4 blunts and they are all in rotation at the same time. We in that bitch looking like an Olympic ghetto track meet. How high are we?